program for Town Creek in Dallas was always very active until earlier this year. That's when a couple of business owners came up with an idea, becoming a Crime Watch program sponsor to help increase police presence. Probity Advisors is one of the sponsors, and Cinco Calfi Saro tells us why this company jumped on board. With her is Alex Wells, spokesperson for Town Creek Crime Watch. Thank you guys for being here this morning. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for having us.
Well, we were just kind of talking before the show about how Crime Watch, I mean, it depends on the area. A lot of neighborhoods do have it, maybe some do not. But I was kind of asking you, is this a thing of the past? Because I feel like in my childhood it was maybe much more prevalent. And in the case of Town Creek, it was, and then it kind of started to taper off. Tell us about the background and the history of it in your specific area.
Well, in our specific area, which is called the Town Creek neighborhood of Lake Highlands, the program started in 1991. And the Lake Highlands area is just like a lot of areas in Dallas, unfortunately. It's got its fair share of criminal activity. But when we started this Crime Watch program and over the years, I mean, we have definitely seen the statistical significance in reduced crime rates within our neighborhood. Somewhere along the way, we joined the program with a sister neighborhood called Forest Meadow, which gave us more members and more patrol hours. And so the program has been very successful ever since it started. When we hit sort of the bad economy about 2 years ago, we started to notice a decline in membership, which is to be expected to some degree, but it got to a level that was starting to concern the program. And so we really reached out to the neighborhood via our neighborhood newsletter and asked for more participation. We explained the fact that we were losing members and losing revenue, and just asked for some ideas and ways to help solve that problem. And that's when Cinco and Probity Advisors stepped up with a great idea on how to help us raise membership.
That is a great idea, and we will get to that in just a minute. I do want to talk about the Crime Watch program in general. For people who maybe don't know what that is or aren't contributing, how does that ordinarily work? People pay an annual fee, and that helps to bring police officers on to be patrolling the streets more often?
That's right. We contract with off-duty Dallas police officers in marked police cars, and residents will pay a $350 annual membership, and that gives them access to a cell phone that the officer carries with him, and he'll respond immediately to anything that happens in the neighborhood, whether that be a suspicious person that might be walking through, or any kind of criminal activity, anything at all. Even if someone drives home late at night and they just want to have an officer there to escort them while they're carrying in groceries or something like that, Crime Watch members have that phone number and can call the officer and utilize him for that reason.
So really quite a valuable program, and Cinco, you obviously saw the value in that and you wanted to help out with your community. So why did Probity Advisors decide to say, hey, we want to be a sponsor, contribute more money and help out with this?
Well, we're a financial services firm, so for about 40 years in Dallas, we've helped our clients and individuals and businesses protect their financial futures. And this was an opportunity for us to give back to the community in a way that made a real and positive and genuine impact. We decided to, the partners of Probity Advisors decided that it would be a very interesting way to divert dollars from traditional marketing and advertising into a program that has such strong benefits and really supports the values of the community of safety and security, and just really is an example of how a business can make a true difference.
Well, it is making a difference, because you were telling me about some stories as of very recently where an officer was patrolling because of the Crime Watch program.
Yes.
And it really helped out. Tell us about that.
So it just so happens that last week down the street from me, one of our patrol officers was driving around the neighborhood. They do several shifts over the 24-hour period. And the officer observed some smoke coming from one of the residents' homes. And at first she thought, well, you know, maybe that's a chimney. And she got a little closer and noticed that the home was actually burning and the residents were unaware. So she was able to call the fire department and knock on the front door, alert the residents, let them know, help them get to safety. And if it weren't for our extended neighborhood patrol and that officer being in the area at that time, it could have been a very different outcome. But they're safe, and it just shows that this program works and has a lot of benefits.
Absolutely. Very, very worth it. Quickly tell us, if you are a business owner in the Town Creek area, where they can go or what they can do to contribute to this.
So we have a website. It's www.towncreek.com. crimewatch.com. And if people are interested in being part of the program or just learning about it, or if other neighborhoods want to consider adopting something similar where they live, or if other businesses want to get involved in our program, they can find out more information and get in touch with us.
Well, thank you both for being here this morning. I do think it's a very great program. So if you would like to become a sponsor for Town Creek Crime Watch, or would like to learn more about implementing sponsors into your local Crime Watch program, just visit towncreekcrimewatch.com. Still ahead on DFW Close.